Jews will not replace us!
Since the Middle Ages, drawings haven't been so nice to a group of people unfairly slighted once or twice. They were made to look like bad guys and that message carried over, but it shouldn't really come as a surprise. Find out why!
Before the time that pictures moved, cartoons lampooned and not the Jews, depicted big-nosed, hunchbacked and crude. To be Jewish became taboo. So when those pictures moved, bad guys got these nasty features through and through. Children drank this poison juice. It's no wonder that kids think that we're the bad guys when we're portrayed as a costume for a murder-driven wolf. That's subtext! It's not only our features. Not sure if you heard, but we got hate for something else. Money, money, money. Yummy money. We just can't get enough. Cha-ching! Cha-ching! Oh yeah, well! Thought of money, root of evil. A lesson taught to all the people. Intention here is pretty freaking clear. Around the globe in the past, propaganda traveled fast. Posters painting us as greedy sneaks made us outcast. Those images became a fixture shown to kids in motion pictures. Messages put in young minds designed to last and last. Even in the 1980s, a smurf villain loved his monies. His name was Gargamel and he came straight from a poster. He's greedy and hunchback and check out the nose. A sneaky character in magazines dominates those racist memes. Copycats make it the most viewed and anti-Semitic image throughout Earth history. It gets oh so much meaner than people draw us as creatures from down below. It's not just about money. It is suggesting that we feed on human souls. I mean, sure, we eat chopped liver, but that's chicken.
Since 1225, horned little demons, a quarter million size, troll-like creatures being normalized again, portraying Jews as the bad guys. Harry Potter goblins are evil as hell. J.K. didn't mean to make the bigotry swell, but early cartoons have a lingering smell, keeping unintended subtext alive and well. Replace us, replace us. Trust me, nobody try to replace ya. You read the same old poster with the same dumb stuff. You don't even realize someone programmed ya. Cartoon slander needs a rewrite. Painting false pictures, oh what a fright. Thank God Tommy Pickles show kids the light. And a young Adam Sandler had a crazy night. Don't make someone a bad guy because of their race. Make them a bad guy because they can manipulate metal and want to force a mutant uprising. Complex characters, metal.